and the kids finally defeated the monster, and the beast was never seen again.
Yes, that was a good one. Another story, please.
Okay, one more, but if you think you're ready for this one.
Yay!
Have you ever heard about the boy who drowned in the lake? Well, this whole area is called Camp Crystal Lake back in the day, a summer camp for kids. A boy named Jason Voorhees, drowned because the camp counsellors weren't watching him. His mother took revenge, but ended up being beheaded. The legend has it that he came back and avenged his mother's death. And it is said that he watches from deep inside the woods, looking for his next victim.
Really? Is that true?
Well, it's an urban legend, but there's probably some truth to it.
I don't think I can sleep now.
You'll be okay. It's your birthday tomorrow. You need to get some sleep. I tell you what, you can have an early birthday present. I thought this would be perfect for these camping trips. Just don't tell your mother.
Wow, thanks, Dad.
No problem, buddy. Come on, time for bed.
Can we go to the lake tomorrow?
Yeah, after we've had some breakfast. Let's just get some sleep now. Big day tomorrow, Billy. Night.
What was that?
It's probably just an animal, Billy. Go back to sleep.
It might be Jason.
Jason's just an urban legend. He's not even real.
Can you go check, Dad?
Why did I have to tell that stupid story?
told you, I ain't seen them father and son.
Please, just take a look at the photo. I've been tracking these woods for days and I've got nothing.
Listen, we don't get many people around here anymore. Those woods you're talking about are dangerous. No place for city boys like you. I'd turn back and go home if I were you.
Okay, well, maybe you can tell me where that road leads to back there. I can't seem to find any of the maps.
That road ain't on no map. Take my advice. Get in your car and go home. These woods are not for exploring. Anybody who enters them are doomed. Are you listening to me, boy? Can you get down, you fuckhead?
Well, thanks for nothing.
Fucking city boys. You ain't welcome around here. Just you and me, Kathleen. Asking stupid questions. Where's this person? Where's that person? There's only one answer. Who's there?
Where the fuck's that gone?
Jesus, I don't want any trouble, man.
Are you lost, my friend? You shouldn't be alone in these woods. They're not safe.
I'm trying to find my brother and nephew. They went missing a few months back.
If they went missing in these woods, I'm afraid you're not going to see him again. Alive, anyway.
Well, I can't just give up. The cops aren't interested. They're a waste of time.
You won't get any help from them. They want nothing to do with this place. These woods, there's something in them. A hunter. A while back, he killed a bunch of my friends and he left me for dead. I've been searching for the son of a bitch ever since.
You should check them huts a few miles back.
Huts? What huts?
There's some kind of huts back there, sleeping bags on the floor. There's definitely somebody living there. Some freaky shit going on. I swear I saw some kind of severed head or something.
That sounds like the same son of a bitch. You heard of Jason Voorhees?
No.
He stalks these woods. His weapon of choice is a machete, but he'll use his bare hands if he needs to. And he wears a hockey mask.
Oh my God, Billy, I can't believe I found you. Where's your dad? Where's your dad, Billy? It doesn't matter. I'm just glad I found you. We need to get out of here. Everything's gonna be okay. I promise. Oh. Billy, no, please, no.